Alrighty, and we're back. Oh boy, this is going to be a long one. Here we go. I don't remember what difficulty I'm on. The controls are a little wonky. I don't remember how to run. Oh no, please don't be a puzzle. I didn't. Oh god, no. Come on.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Oh boy, wait, what did I just do? What in the. What is this? Oh, this is a camera mode. Okay, then. Neat. Nate, please stop walking like you've got a limp. Yes, parkour. How do we run and jump again? Yellow! Oh, okay, you can actually... I did not know that Nathan Drake was part of the Assassins or Templars. No! I'm the protagonist, I can never get hurt. Oh shit. Wow, my cankles. I really gotta go. Oh, I do have to go all the way back. I don't. Let's try this controller. No. What is going on? Why can I not run? Yeet. Come on, go forward. Go forward. My controller, I'm clicking forward on the stick and it just won't. Much parkour, very sturdy ruins. Yellow. I thought this was remastered. Why is... It might just be my controller. Can I just jump from here? Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad that didn't hurt. Sound the voice. Nah, there's some convenient TNT there. Come on, controller. Why must you do this? Go forward. Well, that's not a good idea to trap ourselves in here. Solid smoking is still a bad habit, especially when you're older. This game must have been directed by Michael Bay Archaeology. Yay! Oh god. Oh, okay. I was not expecting that. Jump, just saying. Come on, suck a jar. I hope I don't actually need this ammo. Come on, controller, go forward. Spoopity. Oh, since we're Nathan freaking Drake, we're just gonna, you know, parkour. Okay, number one is the cog thing, this one's number two, the number three is the spider, and then the circle face. Yeet! That's circle face. Oh, there's big ass spider. It's a good thing you can jump super far because my controller is not cooperating with me. It's very shallow watered, apparently. spider tiles. Giant movable block. I don't like those tiles. Come on, go forward, controller. Picture on the girl, totally on the first shot. Ah, sketchy scaffolding, great. Controller, now is not the time, no! Bitch, I have left stick. How does one actually run? Side to side isn't bad, it's up and down, that's not great. No! Boogaloo. Alright, this is the last attempt. Okay, last attempt. Whoever set up that maze is a jerk. Come on, controller, keep going forward. Dang nabbit.
What? We follow the tracks.
Yay, now we just gotta follow the cracks. Follow the cracky silver road. With a glitchy ass controller that does not want to say going forward. Now we just hope that my controller will cooperate a little bit and I can make all this parkouring stuff that I need to. One of 60 treasures, silver turtle. I like turtles. I'd like to swim that way. Well, apparently monkeying is my middle name. I didn't even see that rock there. I was just mashing X. No, you. Is it maybe just this game that doesn't like going forward and wants you to constantly view it from the side? very interactive. Much wow. Grab it all, Nate.
Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend? I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Yes, having to open these doors. Oh, Captain. In case you guys haven't noticed, I have played this game before, but that was like way back when it was on PS3. Rest in peace, Captain.
Thank you.
marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we're square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. Now I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. Nothing to do with that.
Sully! Sully!
Oh, okay, I guess I read the wrong way. Get punched in the body armor. Oh, crap. Click. Pow, pow. Pow, pow. Oh yes, please give me AK. Yay, AK. Click clackety tack tack. I was supposed to climb up. Golden indica cup. That's pretty pimp. I would drink orange juice out of that cup. Excuse me, sir. That's very rude of you. No! How did you even get here? Clickety clackety, hear my trackety. Ow. Excuse me, sir. Yeah, thank you. It was very rude of you to keep shooting me, especially because I can hardly walk forward. You tried so hard and got so far, but in the end you weren't operator enough. Well, they sort of are, because they're not hitting us. Are you serious? Goodbye. Oh, decorated gold ring. Ain't that pimp? I can't hear myself look at the pretty ring because you guys are shooting at me. Put that down. Get shot in the crotch. Almost only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades, sucker. Clickety clackety. That's an awkward first meet. Or second meet, whatever it is. Skip. That's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for next time.